Following the death of his friend in a shootout on his 21st birthday, Abraham Joseph began rapping. His music career was originally subsidized by his deceased friend's uncle, who gave him money for studio time in 2013. On November 12, 2014, 21 Savage's debut single, Picky, produced by DJ Plugg, was released. It was later included on his debut mixtape, The Slaughter Tape, which was released on May 25, 2015. The release made him what Interview called an underground hero in Atlanta. On July 2, 2015, 21 released a collaborative EP, Free Guwop, with Sonny Digital. It is a tribute EP to fellow rapper and influence Gucci Mane. On December 1, 2015, Abraham Joseph released his second mixtape, Slaughter King.